Great. Start this thing. I ain't playing all these games, okay? I'm just gonna sim to the next rare. Couple rounds. What the? Okay. Wish there was a way to make this go faster. Really do. Who's leading the points? Get your interesting. How is Brandon Peary? What? I'm not even gonna ask questions. I'll play the next round after. After I sim this next couple of games, I'll play the next round. Make it out alive. Only one of us gonna make it out alive. Emerald. Let's go, emeralds. Ooh. Ooh. Never did an alternate. Just gonna play as the Jackets. Alright, well. Both these teams look now you guys get to see how bad I am at this game. Let's bring it on. This is gonna be fun.
This is what you're playing for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building.
So my strategy to win these games is just lay out people.
Seattle's game position.
Don't worry, it's not how I actually play hockey. That's not a good start.
Stopped by the goaltender. Smothered that in close chance.
Wow, you are slow.
Way too much congestion blocks that. Oh, we got a penalty coming.
What?
Up.
What?
You can see that he was slow.
What's the call?
Here comes the
what?
Official call. Scheifele's getting two.
That's
for hooking.
Bull. Absolute bull.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
Oh, I love playing on the power play. It's my favorite thing I did. So here you are in a scoreless game. These guys can't get on the ice fast enough for their first opportunity.
Into the attacking area from the left side. How did he stop that one?
Shoot.
And that's
not working.
Trying to shake loose. He's in all alone. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Harkins takes the puck.
Who is this guy?
Okay. The Blue Jackets take it across the line. And he takes a shot. Oh, we got a piece of it to keep it out. And a bad
no!
Over again outside the offensive end.
Skate.
Scheifele's ready to join the play.
Power play is over. Both teams back to even strength.
No.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Let's it go. The lane was plugged up in that shot.
Step
blocked.
Up and hit him. What are you doing? Step up and
nice
hit.
Nice zone entry on the left side.
Big hit.
Maple Ridge has got a hold of the puck now.
All right, we got this.
Gaining momentum along the wing.
Oh, come on, Stasny.
The backhand blocked aside. And now he angles it across.
Oh, what are you doing, Nate Eat Schmidt?
And now it's grabbed by Schmidt.
That's not Stasny. It's Wheeler.
A chance on goal.
Sorry, I'm not just running on these.
Puck grabbed by Donskoy. The banner baggers to play it from the defensive zone.
Come on,
shot. Oh, and he somehow got a little piece of it. And
what?
It
what?
Stays out of the net. Yarncross picking up.
Whoa.
McCann's okay. Got control of it now behind the cage. And surfs up a little knock on the play.
Shoot.
And he puts that one aside with ease. Passes the puck over to McCann. Moves it to Donskoy.
Stick it. Come on, stick up.
Seattle's got a hold of it along the wall.
Oh.
Maple Ridge is looking to break out of their own end. Here we go. Odd man rush here.
Pass. Score! Yes! Yes!
Aye, captain!
Oh, yes. big dub.
The good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass.
What do you mean he almost got there?
And he beats him clean. Maple Ridge has got the game's first goal.
You're talking about
opportunity to get a chance on goal.
Then I went, now they get it and they're able to capitalize.
Larson's lugging the puck.
Man, both of you running into each other. What are you guys doing?
The Banner Baggers have it from their own end.
That was lucky. Throw it back, Treffy. Shoot.
A shot. That's gloved by Grubauer. Puck picked up by Ehlers. Oh, it stops him again. Moves the puck along the half wall. Seattle's got a hold of it against the wall.
I don't know if you guys like the controllers in your mind or something. I'll figure it out. Keep it in.
Grabs control of it.
No, don't. Oh, my.
Period. Opening face off for period number two, about set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
That pound? No, wait.
Puck goes out of play. We had a face off coming up. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Taken by Gord. From the point, looks to make something happen.
Good stick.
And that pass can't connect. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
Hey!
He scores!
It's good to be greedy. You get one, you chase that next one. Really put your foot.
All this is showing me is how bad I am
so
with this
nice
game, but to have 2-0 right now.
Guys, that's an absolutely perfect example of what happens when he uses his wheel zone ability.
What?
He just gets moving. His speed is too much for people to catch up with. Breaks away from the other team, and the puck's in the back of the net.
Takes a shot. Gets down low and blocks it. Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over.
Shifley's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do
everything the same, you wear
the same suit all the time.
Cops want a big draw on their own end. Feeds the puck over to Wheeler. Look out, here they come on the attack. And now it's over to Morrissey.
I kept getting Adam Lowry and Cop. I think it was Cop.
Puck scooped up by Larson. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Looks to set up at the point now. Denied that one.
Come on, Wheels.
Wheelers moving it
Wheels.
Ahead.
Wheels.
Breakaway.
Wheels.
Stop by the puck stopper.
Yeah, beaten is the term, James. The goaltender beats the shooter.
Damn.
Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. McCann's won it in their own end. Slides it across to Donskoy. Along the half wall with the puck. Drives it to the crease. Receives the pass. They go on the attack through center. All alone! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net.
Shiz!
I'm not sure if he was calm at all, James, but he got out in the clear and he finishes this breakaway off.
Puck is dropped, play resumes.
Can't win a freaking faceoff!
Quickly over to Yarncroke. Keeps hold of the puck. Settles things down and gets control once again. Oh, what a stick save!
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room.
Oop.
The goaltender makes the stop.
The Banner Bangers have it now. Robbed again!
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted.
I don't even know who I hit.
Notice here. He's been hit so
what
many
do you
times
mean
tonight.
Targeted? I don't even know who I hit.
Late goings of this period. The Blue Jackets have taken control of this one, now leading by three.
Seattle's won the face-off
deep in their own end. Quick pass to Donskoy.
Oh.
There's the whistle.
Shoot.
We got an offside.
Yeah. Fight me now. Yeah, let's go. Come on. Fight me, Giordano. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, you bet they are, but he had to jump in. You can't let that other guy stand there and fight. Oh,
yes. Suck
goes.
It.
That's the end of that spirited boat.
Suck it, nerd.
Maybe this will spark them. Maybe they'll get back in the game, but they're getting blown out here.
This might be the first time the crowd's been on their feet in a while. Well, with the chaos cleared, face-off now for both teams. McCann's won it. Feeds it over to Donskoy.
Oh, no.
And nearing the final minute of the second.
Oh.
And the intensity starting to ramp up here after that hit. Maple Ridge is ready to go on the attack.
How do you lose the puck?
Quick feed to McCann. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now.
Turn around! Oh my goodness.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Two down. One to go. Third period. They're ready to drop the puck. Here we go. Third period set to get underway. Simply too much to not enough at this point. Well, we've got two periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Seattle's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess
Moves it around along the half wall. Seattle's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Gore.
Regroup. No. Okay, we're doing this.
Gaining steam here on the
go back, Nancy.
And that pass goes off a stick.
No, why are two guys going in?
Gain control
thing.
Of the puck. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end.
Nope.
Maple Ridge has got it in their own zone.
Oh, go, Shively! Go!
Takes a shot.
I take back what I said earlier in this video. What the? Okay. I take back what I said about Shively being slow. And that's
quick
reflexes
and good positioning to make a couple of stops in a row.
Just realized my mic might be delayed by a
still lots of
seconds.
Time left here in this frame. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other.
Oh my god, I want a face-off!
And that goes off a player in front. Here's a shot. Denied by Grubauer.
Dubois looking a little rejuvenated. He had that fight earlier. Now he had a 5-minute break to rest, but
right,
he's back at it. A good shot on goal.
He fought
there's
dude,
another
man.
For the hit parade. Here's a short pass.
Yeah!
Scores! Oh, what a
PLD!
Shot.
PLD! PLD! Let's go.
Once he sees the open player, he's going to zip that puck. His firm, crisp passes are easy to handle.
Well, guys, he was able to make a great pass with his tape-to-tape
she's
superstar
like the
ability,
person,
and it led to that goal
really
right there. That was a great assist on the play.
I played this game.
Picking up steam in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Dubois. Maple Ridge has got possession here in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Giordano. Puck grabbed by Dubois. Pionk's got it near the point. Here's a chance. Oh, he got a little sliver.
Oh, good block.
Stays out.
One of the things he was working on is trying to control where the puck goes after he stops it. The corner is a pretty safe place.
No.
Defensively there. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
I hated that, James. As soon as you make this play, you know your next stop is into the penalty box.
Shut up. Good God.
Seattle's got another opportunity here on the main advantage.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest
right, let's
of
win
memory
the
when you play on a specialty unit like the power play.
Yeah.
Gone very well for them so far.
Go,
tonight.
Nate, eat
they
Schmidt.
They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
Here's the pass. Takes the pass.
Shoot.
And he easily stops that one. Right up the gut. Here they go.
Oh,
a devastating check there.
Sorry.
Goodbye. Here's a shot. And he makes the save. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Gord's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. The Blue Jackets win the draw. The Banner Baggers move the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, he lost his helmet.
Time running out with this man advantage. Here we go.
Morrissey's time is almost done.
Again, yeah. Wow. You want to go again, Giordano? You want to go again? We'll go again. Let's go. Second fight. Made Giordano fight us twice now. Yeah, suck it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
And that'll pretty much do it.
Yeah, that's not going to go to the judges. I'll tell you why I don't like this fight. I get that he's frustrated, but my feet are sore. I've been standing down here for 2.5 hours.
How does it impact us? Those are the real questions we ask here. Larry's won the draw.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers.
See it again.
Well, you felt this one.
Yeah, Vince Dunn.
Yeah, I thought they'd run out of time and not get a chance to drop the mitts. Here you go.
And down he goes.
Oh. Everyone's booing their players because their players haven't won a fight.
It's a pretty good tilt. I would say the energy in the.
And both teams now back inside the faceoff circle. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Takes a hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard?
Skate, Pion. Rangers legend. Pion!
What?
That opportunity is rejected.
What the hell was that? Oh, what are the shots? I just need to see the shots. Oh my god!
Quick reflexes, give him the opportunity to
oh
make back.
Oh my god, this
stop.
Game is great.
Here in the late going to the frame, it's been a route.
Holy
shiz.
Alright, I say that a lot.
Sitting.
I'm gonna have to get used to it.
Seattle's got it in the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Susie. Seattle's got it in their own zone.
Chasing you.
Takes the feed.
Come here.
Under a minute to go in the third.
Come here, Mr. Susie. Come here. Oh, damn it.
The Blue Jackets get a hold of the puck in the open ice.
Are we not outside?
Seattle's got control of it now from their own end.
Oh, my God. My hair is
hurt. Gaining momentum. Let's it go.
Oh, big
There's
save.
As things will slow down here
big
for a moment.
My hell of
always a good play if you're not
the
sure
big
what's
buck.
Going on. Freeze the puck.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Now he takes it over the line and tries to make a diagonal pass to Morrissey. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Maple Ridge has won the faceoff. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Grubauer.
Oh.
And on that pass attempt. Seattle's got it behind the net.
How were you able to walk after that?
They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Puck picked up by Schwartz. Gains the zone. Quick shot. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. This series is all evened up, and there's one guy to really credit for this one.
He was terrific.
Subscribe!
Now, in theory, it doesn't really matter whether you win 7-5 or if you get a shutout.